What's up everybody, Rookie here, and welcome back to another part of Resident Evil 4. Now in the last video, we continued where we left off at the farm, and we met Luis for the first time, and Big Cheese, and now we're at the factory. So yeah, let's continue on once this loads, and hopefully we can get through this part without dying a billion times. I hope everyone's been enjoying this so far. But yeah. This has been pretty interesting so far. Excuse me. All right. Let's go. Okay.
Ogorado!
Yup. Oh, hell no. I'm not dealing with that. Alright, I almost feel like, I don't know if I should just kind of sprint through this. I mean, I feel like I might just to kind of get some stuff and just get out of the way, you know, not get killed. Oh. He does that pretty quick, so heck yeah. Oh no. Oh, I'm going up here. Screw it. I just want to go ahead and get the hexa. Dang, y'all. Large resources. Okay. Hexagonical emblem, blah blah. Oh, all right. Oh, wrong weapon. Oh, how dare you! Okay, let's go. We got you now. Now we can leave here, but I wanna collect stuff first. Oh gosh. Woo! Okay, I know there's a flash grenade in here that I want to get. So, if we can just be a little quick about this. We can collect some stuff in here. Oh, a red herb. Heck yeah. Hey, buddy. Well, thank you. Alright, cool. We got that. So, now we can go up here. Man, this place looks freaking nice the way that they redid it. Oh! I forgot I didn't have my weapon out. Woo! Alright. Alright, y'all. Chill. Dang. Hmm. Next. Jukes. I got them jukes, y'all. Son of a bitch, man. Y'all just don't care. Oh. Let me craft some shotgun shells. Dang. Alright, screw it. I'm just gonna... Alright, peace, y'all. I'm out of here. I'm ditching this place. I got through this alive. See ya. Suckers. Okay. I might run through there really quick, but there is...
Hello, stranger.
Hello. Something... It's over here. Let's see what's in this. Oh, the elegant mask. Heck yeah. That's neat. Oh, it's just gone, I guess. Ooh. Can I put you in here? Nice.
Oh, nothing but the finest ways.
Yep. Okay. You know what? I think I'm gonna very quickly run through there. See if I can find what that is. I don't want to leave the place without the possibility of being able to come back. Excuse me, let me pass through here. Okay. Dang, y'all. Why did I do that? God damn it, man. You know what? Just kill me. Mm-hmm. There we go. I deserve that for trying to go back through there. Yeah, I don't know what it is. Oh, I got a checkpoint. I didn't even realize that. Okay, wait. Alright, well, in that case, I'm just gonna go forward. If I can come back, I'll come back. Oh. Here we go. Ah, neat. All right. I will see you on the flip side, merchant. Oh. There's a dude there. All right. I could probably just put that there. Okay. Almost sneak up on him. Yeah? Oh! So much for doing that. Alright, yeah. Oh, thanks. Next. All right, if you can't see me, that's cool. Yep. I hear, oh, nope. I'm gonna deal with you first. Back up, Granny. Oh. Their faces, man. Oh, there it is. Oh. If I can shoot. I'm gonna go sell that real quick. Yo, buddy.
Ooh, breaks over, I suppose. Welcome.
Yep. Ooh,
what are you buying? Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, I don't have enough space.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life.
I would like to get the... Oh, man.
Where are you gonna put this? Your pocket?
Yes. I got my ways. Don't worry about it. Oh, my. I guess that'll work for now. Yeah, screw it. We'll go with that.
Your enemies sweet dreams from afar, with a bullet straight through their heads.
Yes, we will.
Go, take this as well, free of charge.
Why? Thank you. Now let's tune this bad boy up a little bit.
A well-tuned weapon. See how that feels, mate. Fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away.
Do some cheap stuff first. Just whatever cheapest.
This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You see. Try that on for size. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
Yup.
That's good work, if I do say so myself.
Ah, screw it.
This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Come back anytime.
Gladly. Okay. Alright, register short. Okay. I'm just gonna walk and aim my rifle. Alright, going to I think I'll just save real quick. Alright, now we can move on from here. If I can't come back here and I'm not able to get that one treasure, it'll be okay. I'll take that, thank you very much. Alright, I guess now we're probably about to come across Mendez's house. Alright, I got one of them. That's okay. Ooh. That's gross. Shit, what? There's a treasure back here? I gotta get used to looking at my map more. Where it be? Oh, there's a render here. That must be what this is. Ah, okay. I see. Oh, here we go. Sapphire, cool. There we go. Stick that in there real quick. I'm not gonna step in a bear trap, no thank you. Looks like there's probably something over here. Pesetas, don't mind if I do. Bye-bye, birdie. Alright. Oh? Oh my. Got a big boy coming, don't we? I hear you. I hear you, Dr. Salvador. Ha! Woo! Pearl pendant. Hey, buddy. Oh! I should have kept my shotgun out. I don't know what I was thinking. Bruh. Oh. Should see if Bear Trap works on him. Take things slow. Alright, let's go get this again. Come, oh my gosh, that was what I was trying not to do. Alright, me. Calm down now. I don't know anymore, man, sometimes. Okay. Do-do-do-do-do. Well. Ah, not that time, I guess. Hey, buddy. Probably not. Oh, hey guys. Oh. Yeah. Ow. Oh, no thank you, not today. Dang. Back off, dog. He's angry. He's an angry boy. Can I craft some bolts? Okay. Rifle ammo. I can craft that now. Oh, you're dead. Heck yeah. Okay. Woo! Now that that little encounter is over. Alright. Let's just. I was gonna say reload, but I have no shotgun shells. Oh, thank you. Ooh. Okay, this must be the chief's house. Are you locked? You are locked. Lovely. Behind us. Some pesetas. Is there anything else behind here? Oh. It's another way in here, I guess. Alright, let's explore. Oh! Hey, buddy! Were you... Did I interrupt your little break? Eesh. Sorry about that, dude. You having fun on the John? A ruby.
Not too shabby. Someone has shown up their neighbors.
Brown chicken egg, don't mind if I do. Not too shabby place. Yeah, they got some friendly neighbors, huh? Cool. Oh, another small key. Nice. Photo of a family. At last, flesh of our flesh, blood of our blood, give thanks and rejoice. Ooh. Oh my. The symbol everywhere. Interesting. Oh. Handgun ammo. Don't mind if I do. Some money. Oh. Looks like we got a puzzle. Okay. Combination lock. Hand grenade. Nice. Alright, now let's see what's up here. Ah. Wait, no. I want to do that. That's what I wanted to do. Alright. Illuminados 4-3. In great veneration of their master, the people offered up their most prized possessions, the old farmer his finest crop, the slight swineherd his stoutest pig, the beggarly grandam her own beloved babe. The master saw these gifts and was pleased. So crop, swineherd. Okay. At least I can look at those down there. Down there. What? In my files. So, crop, baby, okay, let's look at this again. Crop, pig, babe, okay, pig, baby. There we go. A crystal marble? What the hell is that? Air bubbles can be seen on the inside. Oh. Maybe this is for some puzzle. Set a blue one in here. All right, let's keep go. Oh. Ah, I don't. Oh no. Hey dog, what's up? You want some? You want some of this? Where you going, buddy? Oh, thank you. Woo! I don't want to be anywhere near y'all. Okay, now we can go up here. Okay, that's just that letter. Oh, I see. Go. Ha. Nice. Ooh, picture of Sadler. Village Records, Volume 3. Date, October 10th. The weather has been strange of late. The wheat withers and the cows grow thin. December 8th. There are signs of famine. It is true, we lack the means to work the fields, but Lord Sadler's orders are absolute. January 30th. 30 people have starved to death. 5 cows will be slaughtered. March 11th. The patriarchs gathered to cast lots. 6 more chosen for Lord Sadler. Date April. 8 more today. 4 more. 11 more. 2 outsiders got lost and wandered into the village. We took them to the altar for the ritual. No need to cast lots today. Ugh. There's a lot of shady stuff going on here. Oof. Oh. The insignia key. Oh. Oh! Dang! Yeah, Leon, I don't think...
The blood has accepted the gift.
Oh! End of chapter 2. Anyway, would you yeah, I'll save. Alright, now let's continue on.
Mr. Condor 1, I've got that intel you requested on Louis Serra. It seems he used to be a researcher for Umbrella.
Umbrella?
What?
I should have left him in that bag to rot.
I'm sending you the details. Take a look, but Baby Eagle is your priority.
Copy that. Making my way to the church. Condor 1, out.
Huh. Louis Serra report. Louis Serra Navarro, 28, male, Sarah's name first appears publicly in a university student registry. No prior records have been discovered, including his birth certificate. After graduating from university, he was employed by Umbrella's research division, where he became a rising star who won favor among his peers. He was involved in the development of several common over-the-counter drugs, all of which were discontinued before ever reaching the market. See attached list for details. A few years later, Sarah resigned from Umbrella and could not be located. After the Raccoon City incident, efforts were made by law enforcement and the government to track down anyone with links to Umbrella, but despite conducting an extensive search, they were unable to find him. Considering how well he evaded them, we were almost certain Sarah went to great lengths to disappear. In Hunnigan's handwriting, common over-the-counter drugs. Do you seriously think that Umbrella would let one of their best work on some anti-acid or beauty cream? There's more to it than we know. Oh, okay. Alright, now we have the insignia key, so we can go back to the village. Okay, so we are going to come back through here with Ashley. Okay. So, Ada saved our asses. And we don't even know it's her. I mean, Leon doesn't, at least. But we know. We know. Okay. Gotta go through here. Set. Oh my god! Buddy! Oh, it's so cute. Take care of yourself. I'll see you later. All right. I don't know where we can use this small key too. Whoa. Cave? I guess so. Is that it? Alright then. There's probably a treasure up like in the attic up there. Creepy. Oh. All right. We're back to the village. Let's just shoot this bird. I probably did that for no reason, but I just wanted to anyway. Okay, I don't think there's gonna be anything we can really get besides that. No one else is back? No? Alright. A vintage compass. Oh. An old-fashioned compass that has been kept in good condition. Nice. Alright. Oh, jeez. Dang. What? Oh. Oh. Yo! Hey, oh, I don't have it. Oh, what? Oh, Lord. Oh my. Have a hand grenade. Ah! Ah! Whoo! Whoo! Whoa. Hey, that was not nice. No. Oh. Y'all are fucking terrifying. Oh, God. Quit. Come here, buddy. I want to shoot you. Chill. Whew. All right. Holy cow. Bolts. Well then. Y'all got some traps in there or what? I can't see a freaking thing. Alright, I'm... Dang. Alright, y'all. Oh, thank you. Oh, well. No more knife for now. Okay. We can at least go back through here. Dang. Right. Well, there's probably no reason to go back through there anyway. I hear you. Calm down, dang. Oh, y'all locked this door now? Alright, dang. Just, nope with that. Oh, hi. Oh, yeah? You wanna say that to my face? Bye.
Shit.
Woo. All right, y'all. Come on.
Out of the way.
Ah. Dang. I don't have any other ammo. Oh, I can go down here now. Heck yeah. Now I know the TMP was down here in the demo. I wonder if it's still in here. Resources. Handgun ammo. Thank goodness. Shotgun shells. Oh. Alright, I guess that's it down here. cool. Craft some shotgun shells too. Now you, I think I'll stick you there for now. Okay. Now we can go through here. Ooh. Oh! Hey, buddy. Alright, it's got a full-on snake in my case. If the poison glands are removed, it can be eaten. Nice to know. More gunpowder. What's going on here? Sadler looking all ominous. Like always. Ooh. Illuminados 4-9. Sleep well and flourish, dear child. As your body grows, your mother shall sew new small clothes. At 7 quintal of wheat and half a bowl a day, you have outgrown your pen. Flourish, dear child. For the sake of your brothers and sisters who can help. I hear you. Where are you? Right above me. Hello, Velvet Blue. Ooh. Big ol' skull. Ooh, first aid spray. Heck yeah. I guess I don't have to work for now. Man, it's gonna be fun figuring out how to manage your case with all the extra stuff now. I hope so. Merchant tip, the prudent choice. Sick of constantly running out of ammo? Well, I've got a treat for you. The bolt thrower is something else, mate. Its bolts could be retrieved and reused. So you can keep shooting forever. Also, don't forget to buy the bolt recipe to turn your extra dives into, well, bolts. And that's not all. You can affix the bolts with attachable mines to quickly turn the weapon into a powerful mine thrower. Shoot at an enemy to see them explode instantly, or at a surface to set a proximity mine. You lose the bolt, but it'll be worth it. Yeah. Alright. First of all, do I have anything I can... Let's see. Okay. Ooh, value goes up a little bit. Duo bonus. You know, I'll keep it like that.
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
Oh, yeah?
I'll buy almost anything. I'll buy it at a high price.
The TMP. A craft flash grenade? What?
A new gun, stranger. Might save your life.
Easy. I at least want to do that. Dang. 10,000 decrease both of those. Whew.
You get some bang for your buck. I guarantee it.
I do want to get the TMP, but it's just a matter of the amount of room.
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Your weapons are in good hands, mate.
I need to upgrade my shotgun. Dang. That's a lot.
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. There you are, as you wished.
Yep.
Try that on for size.
This increase kind of work is power.
About finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see.
Alright, I think I'll stick with that for now. I do want to get the TMP at some point, though.
Come nope. Anytime.
Oh. Viper Hunter. A dear friend of mine is gravely ill, and I'd very much like to treat them to some delicious vipers before they pass. Sell 3 vipers. Okay.
Hello, stranger.
Hello. Alright. Well, I think I'm going to leave this one here for now. If you all enjoyed, make sure to leave a like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I will see all of y'all in the next video. Rookie out.